Hello everybody, it's Vertical Sandwich. Welcome back to Let's Play Super Meat Boy. I just spent the video losing to Dr. Fetus. We made it a little further than we've ever made it before, but not much. Alright. We can at least consistently get to here. Why was the timing so off on that? Usually his shot telegraphs a clean jump there. Hey, I recovered from that. Last video I said that was impossible for me to recover from missing that jump, but I did. I recovered. Alright, really hate that. Oh, that's right. I need to stand next to him for the shot. Because he doesn't hit me. I mean, it's free. It's that shot. Like, missing you is free. Really? Come on. He shoots. Don't run into the explosion. Run over here. Okay. Alright. Okay. You know, I didn't expect that at all. Okay. Yeah, making dumb mistakes like that is really what's getting me. And making this incredibly frustrating. It's not that the level's hard. It's that I have so much trouble getting past the opening consistently. Yeah, I need my strategy to do that means I've got to drop down there. Oh, that was a great shot, Dr. Fetus. An absolutely great shot. Okay. I just want to get past this. I haven't made any progress in long enough that it's really starting to drive me a little nuts. I mean, it's starting to cost me videos. I'm running Spyro the Dragon videos rather than this game because I have nothing new to show. Oh, I gotta remember to get away from there. But that saw will hit me for falling down there. Whoa! Dr. Fetus, you're overachieving. Stop it. It's so disappointing to die to something like that. Well, I almost died to the second bullet for the second time in my life. I died to it once last video. And it was a fluke, like I ran into the explosion or something. Yeah, it like hit above me and then I jumped and it must have counted me as jumping into the explosion. I was probably goofing around and doing stuff like that. Yeah, it was like there, and I jumped into the explosion. Wow, okay, that was a little bit of a mind, well. Okay, man, take your shot so I know when to jump. Yeah, I'm getting really tired of this level. Alright, what's going on? Get this, and this, and this. Are you? That's the second time ever I've died to that bullet, too. You know, I freaked out because he was so close. You would think for as often as I die and just doing dumb stuff. Like that, ugh. It's a heartbreaker. It's an absolute heartbreaker to. Oh man, I'm getting really, really sick of this. All right. No! We had it. Because after that, it's not that hard for a bit anyway. You've got a little time to yourself to think and stuff. At least by Meat Boy standards, you do. Wow, I really outpaced myself there. So note to self, don't try to go faster than you already do. It messes up your timing on everything. Okay, back to 25 disappointing runs to get one that has promise, and then mess that up in a strange and unusual way. Alright. Yeah, there's not a lot I can do about that. I'm not good at checking the timing and timing the fall, so I just have to kind of guess. And hope I luck out. And then react quickly before the blades get back to me. Which is horrible that you have to do all this stuff based on skill, and then I have to leave one aspect of this to random chance. To largely random. Okay. There we go. No! No! that was it! But I did it! I did it! I had it! That switch is the Dr. Fetus can't hit you anymore switch! Oh my god. I mean, we're gonna get it, but... Oh, jeez. What? Why would they make it possible for that to happen? So mean. Especially since it was dumb luck that I got as far as I did. No! I'm really sick of this. I mean, it's hurting my heart to do this over and over. And that was unconscionable. Did I have to time his shots to beat the level? I'm so over this. I'm really not feeling it anymore. This is my last attempt in this video. Bye, everybody.